Good there. Pause that. That I like to even find the objects for YouTube. Alright. Actually, wait, let me check one more thing before I. Okay, that's good. Okay. Copyrighted so bad. Don't care. Ah! It's a bad idea. Yeah, look at that. I can do that too. Ha ha. I don't know why. Don't care. Smash into cars. YOLO. Oh crap. That was exactly what I went on. Not like how that was supposed to go.
Let's go into the land YOLO. Of British heavy metal, Def Leppard.
Oh, the beer's looking good. What? What? Why did I get 3 stars? Oh, I don't know that. Yep, I forgot. Oh well, got 3-star police chase. I'm gonna die. Oh boy. No. Get out of my way. Wait, this is what I feel like. Oh, long is he called? Ah! Oh, good. No. No. Mm-mm. I'm too busy with music. Here, you guys. Screw you guys. No, you don't. Okay, now you do. Okay, we're going to the train. Are we losing here? Maybe? Oh! How about you bring my car? I broke my tire! I can't turn. Right, anyway. Yep. Oh well. I'm on a train track. What do I need to turn for? Go! Whee! Ooh! Why am I going in here? I haven't got no rollies. Same. That one.
There's a car right here.
What to do? Bullshit!
Oh, that hurt.
You know, I was just gonna take your car, but now.
Shit!
Not as now, it's my idea. Oh, sure. We're escaping this truck. It's plenty fast enough. Go! We can escape this. It's only one star. Up the hill. Oh, God. Oh. Up the hill. Don't flip. No, don't flip. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh. Go. Up the... Oh, my God. I hate this vehicle. Up the hill. No! Up! You don't see me. You don't see me! Up the hill! Come on! Come on! Oh god, I thought I could go through that. Oh no.
I'm so hungry! Hasta las tripas me están ahorita gruñendo! Don Cheto, ya pare, I'm hungry too!
Something. Oh, hey, we lost him.
Escuchando música perrona, aquí en Islos FM, rifando en todo San
Andrés. No, go on with my deliveries. Hey, whoa, what? Hey, whoa, no, you do not steal people's money. Come here. Stop. I don't need to get my truck enough. That's enough. I'm gonna give up. You can have my money.
Whatever, man. He's gone.
Oh, hell with this. Yeah, I'm tired of waiting.
Man, you hit me.
life.
That's just my friend.
Oh god. Oh. Whoops. Oh. Shit. Okay. Whoops. Stop! Oh, okay. Ow!
Lame ass bitch.
No fucking way.
Hey!
Oh shit!
Oh, hey, you did it!
Stay calm, lady. Chief.
Fuck me.
Whatever.
Oh, you got hands, huh, dog?
No! Fuck this shit. No! Trying to keep control, I have one time. Whoa! Oh boy. Oh, I lost him. Whoops. Wasn't paying attention. Oh. Ow!
Oh man!
Ooh, I hate this car.
Shit, my damn band!
Don't become no murder case now, nigga. Money may come and money may go, but I move down.
We're sitting here with Eazy-E.
Sure, why not?
I'm drowning in a whiskey river, bathing my memory. So
whiskey.
Yes, that was perfect. Oh god.
My car, you damn moron!
Oh boy.
Bathing my hemorrhoid mind in the wetness of its soul, feeling the
oh. Go ahead down. Thank you.
Have you ever huffed airplane glue?
Alright, I'm
trying to take your higher and high test. That would be a contest between them two. One's got wings and one don't. And the one don't have wings, say hi.
Fine, through this again.
Because it runs out of gas. That shit'll fry your brain. When the bag dries on your face, you pass out. It'll make you work on her. With the high test, keep you walking taller.
Oh god. Oh no. How do I get out of here? Please tell me I can get out of here. Well, I lost cops and everything else, but I also lost my car. There was not a fair trade whatsoever. Oh. No! Same, I want to leave my car. That's why I'm lonely. I have to leave my car. Yep, so long, car. Goodbye, my friend. Nice knowing you. No, hell! I'll die with you! Oh, that was dumb. Oh, God. It's like, I will go with you. Oh. I didn't even hear that go off. Oh, okay, I muted my computer sound, right? It's a little late now, but I don't know how you say it. Oh, I think it's Lego My Ego. Okay. Thank you for following. If you're still in here. I completely didn't even notice that. Got money? And take this card.
I want to go home.
Ow! Damn!
Hmm. But no, maybe I just want to switch over to
Michael.
Oh. Okay, fine. No, we'll just switch over to Michael.
Hey, baby, you looking for a date?
No thanks, gorgeous. I'm happily married now.
Come back when you change your mind, hun.
Remember, I'm a bad person.
Oh, I thought I got it. Maybe it's that I'm saved. There's no match with my for one. That's probably it. Right? What's money's like? I mean, it's 5 million. I don't know what it was. 10 million, I think, to get to next. I think it's a lot. Whoops.
I'm a soul renegade, and I'm riding on the back.
Okay. We haven't dropped any frames. That's absurd to me. I'm happy with that, honestly. I guess it's freaking cheating or something. Whoa! I expected that ball to give. I expected that ball to give and she's like, no. Oh. Okay. Oh, God. Damn it. It's great. We're gonna be down by this thing. You know what? We're gonna go. We're gonna go. It's the elephant Trevor. I doubt he's sitting up here. Whoops. House is just down the street. Okay. Fine. Trevor, if you want to let your friend in, he's taking this. Nice as a PC. Wish I could play the PC version though. On stream, that is. I wasn't watching where I was going, I was paying attention to the online. Oh, that looked painful. Oh my god. So where am I gonna be at? Oh god. Whoops. I'm surprised I didn't get fucking buckle up. Oh god, I died, right? Fly away and survivors where you buckle up. What if we can just get a bunch of those crazy looking things? Fly away. Am I up in? Oh! I see a dog. Oh god! Oh no! Don't.
What's my name, bitch? told you to fuck off!
Sorry, dog. You attacked me and I'm almost dead now. Trace Alex, thank you for the follow. Damn it. All right. I'm gonna do that. Okay, I need another for your four-wheel drive vehicle. Okay, we're trying to decop us this time. That track looks perfect. Don't turn. Come straight. Come straight towards the guy running at you. Or just sit there. No, 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 no! It'll work. Give me.
No effing way!
Let's go! Now! Crap!
Is that a new car or is it an upgrade? Oh, I don't remember this in the original game. Weird. But I really didn't. It's really big one. That's super long. Little mods. There. Oh well. Oh god! Okay. Back up. No need to see too fast enough. Oh, he's worse than the other one. It's already struggling. Alright, pal. We'll find the trail. Does this train track go right through the trail? I feel like it does. See, there's a windy curve to the trails.
Specialize in down here in the world capital of plastic, Vinewood, USA. We've dedicated our lives to the pursuit of truth, and what have we learned? Punk rock ain't always true, and Vinewood ain't always bad. Sometimes you want nothing more than a...
This is a song, right? I don't think I've ever driven on it in movie drives. I just back around in that. Whoops.
Oh no.
Dang it. Maybe this will work better. Give me.
For simple possession. During the next election, end the prohibition. Vote yes on Proposition 208 and legalize medical cocaine.
Medical cocaine. Oh god, I was listening to the radio, not watch drugs. Oh god. Oh please. Please. Oh, I don't care, just one way or the other, just spin around.
Oh! Coming to you live from the entertainment capital of the world, which is really a depressing fact.
I know what I'm having for dinner.
Okay, now you can go down the hill. Oh! Please. 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 Please! Climb the hill, Michael. Oh, do I jump off or do I? Ooh, a road! Yeah, I'm not sure that it's this. We'll try to get down alive, it's not gonna happen. That was kinda cool though, that was awesome. As he tumbles down the hill. I am so mean to Michael, but I don't care. I mean to all the characters. Yeah, it could be mean to Trevor, but let me tell you the switch Trevor and drive all the way out here again. Or at least take a taxi out this far. Alright, I just need a ride. The Jeep over there looks perfectly fine, and we'll just get out of the town. There's a problem with my loop. It's not something you want to talk to your doctor about, but alright. I really have no idea what she said, but. Oh my fucking god! Either you want to talk to your doctor about it, or it's a number. I don't. Just don't talk to someone random on the street. Okay. Anyway. Alright, so we're going to go to here, and we're going to pay to use this. Why not?
What is this bullshit?
I didn't stop soon enough. That's what the bullshit was, Michael. But that one just left. Should be on this side. Up there it is. Faster. While we ride this up, instead of skipping, I'm gonna just let it play because I'm gonna go grab a water bottle and then I'll be back. So, what? How do I get in? Oh, there. No. We'll be right back. Better check something. Wow. Okay. Okay. Now we'll skip the rest of the ride. Found some scrap! Okay. A parachute? Okay. Anything else up here? No, I guess you could go around and actually achieve a hunt and collect all those letters. I really don't want to, though. That's gonna be a hell. I'm gonna go through hell to collect all those. I know I am. Oh, I'm not using a guide though. Don't push yourself, Michael. Oh, don't tumble off either. That would have been very bad. Yeah! I panicked. Can you imagine how far you can actually skydive off of that? That could be actually a cool thing to do. Kinda already screwed it up, but oh well. I'll skydive as far as I can. Why am I? Don't that be a tree? Oh god! Oh god! I'm dead, yeah! Damn it. Whoops. Crap. Okay, so that was a... I thought I could clear the tree. Yes! Best escape on foot! Yeah! Woohoo! Alright. Touch it in case anybody follows. Just wanna make sure you can read it off. Oh. That was actually more painful. I thought it was water beneath, so if I missed, it would be a big deal. Ow. I need a car. Why did I come down here? I could just blow myself up, I guess. I don't want to, though. No offense to that, he's copyrighted for sure. Should I minimize the copyright? In a funny how the night moves. I just don't seem to have as much to lose. Strange how the night moves. YOLO!
Yeah, well, every year there's... there's a new fad diet. The Vice City diet, extreme paleo.
No, stop. We're like, you.
The yacht of life.
Is shit. Oh, God. No.
And other times you're getting sick over the side. I'm really taking this boat thing to a whole new level. Stay with me. Well, there might be more fish in the sea, but you don't want to eat any of them because of the radioactive waste floating towards San Andreas.
Oh, okay. Shout out to big companies, help with their toxic waste and pollution.
A child arrived just the other day. He came to the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. Learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking for I knew it, and as he grew, he'd say, I'm gonna be like you, Dad, you know I'm gonna be like you. If the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy to the man on the phone,
damn,
coming home, Dad, I don't know when, we'll get together then, you know we'll have a good time then.
I'm just upset that you can't go on YouTube.
You know we'll have a good time then.
So dumb. I love it. It's a great song.
Well, it came from college just the other day.
I'm driving back home now, and I don't die. I'm proud of you. Give me some dumb while he shook his head and they said with a smile, but I'm feeling like dad is the bar of the car keys. See you later, can I have them please? And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when. We'll get together then. What? I'm not going home. YOLO! Oh, what? Bullshit! Dang it. Now I'm returning.
Then fucking move!
Hi, I'm John Cranley, former Vinewood stuntman,
actor, and
now highly qualified candidate for governor. I hate immigrants, gays, the crippled. God, I really hate the crippled. I can't stand unions, cops, old ladies. The thing is, at least you know that, Dick. Most people fall in love with a pump.
Get up!
Hey! You want me? Kill me!
No! Dang it. Oh, so close. So close. Dang it. Oh, man.
I'm gonna be using your car.
Come on!
I'm sorry.
how we're gonna fess up. We want getting the kids back.
We did it. We did it. I know. Let me look here. Do we want to try to switch games? I don't want to play Minecraft this stream. That game's okay. I don't want to play it on stream, but. I guess we'll go hang over to Trevor for a little bit and hang out with him for a bit. Going to the strip club first. I do not like Trevor. You are always in your underwear when I switch to you. Damn it. Alright, get in your pink truck. Let's go. Copyrighted on YouTube if I get rid of you at this point. I don't know. Hopefully this ends up on YouTube, but who knows with YouTube, man. Let me just say, hey, no, this video looks okay, so we're gonna not let you have it. Oh my god, why? Bullshit. Hold up. Did that just happen? Really? Try again. Oh my god, why? Oh my god, this tree. No. No! I did it again. My truck is in a tree. Oh, that's going on YouTube. At least it's a highlight. Bullshit. No. Oh God! Dang it! Oh, damn it! Well, I didn't want that truck anyway. Damn it!
Bitch!
Hey, pal!
Whoa! I love this car. I know. I don't want to save. I just wanted to go into the menu and back out so I can get. Trevor. Ew. Oh boy. We'll visit Franklin again. You know, should I feel brave, we might try some Call of Duty.
Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
Wait, oh, you got hands on
them! What the fuck?
Jesus!
Maybe we'll try some Call of Duty in a second. Should I try it and get frustrated because the lag is going to be horrible? Because it's still not going to be right. Should I do good? I can try it, I guess. And if it doesn't stream well, I don't think it'll stream very long. I might do that. I might switch over some Call of Duty and just goof around with that for a bit. Maybe some zombies, or probably not. Probably just multiplayer. So I'm going to switch over to some Call of Duty. So I'm gonna go offline and then get everything set up and then I'll be back. So I will be back.